Two planes. Basically, to your left.
You ready?
See you soon.
I've gone in.
that they're seldom seen. there's the railway bridge with the road bridge behind it. The road bridge is closed for a refurbishment. Approaching Wig Island. And then you've got a good view here of the whole span of the new Runcorn Bridge, right the way across to Witness. Channel, but you can see where the posts are of the Runcorn New Bridge, that it's dried out. It's very shallow here. I'm going to say go right a bit, sir. Deeper over there. We've got a bit, we're right in the channel. That boy's there is a regular LSC stop for lunch, and now we're in 2.2 meters of water. On a big high tide, that bank there is covered. See, here's the lower working bridge. They put that in first so they could work off that to make the bigger one. There's diggers inside the metal caissons around the pylons or the main posts, and they're going to be removing those soon. They're struggling a bit at the moment because of the high tides we've had. This lower bridge is going to be removed. which will give everyone access to the river again. We could sneak under it, but there's probably not much water the other side either. Apparently when you drive across it in a car you can't actually see the river, those sides are built up. So directly in front of us is Fiddler's Ferry Power Station. You have to go around to the right soon. And there it is, all dried out. And a view back to Runcorn Bridge, the old one. Runcorn on the left hand side, Widnes on the right, and a bloody great sandbank in the middle.